With anticipation for Metroid Prime 4 looms right just a tiny bit over our heads, we got a first look at the new 2D Metroid game called Dread. It shows Samus fighting robots? There isn't much to talk about. I mean, there are some new abilities which are really cool. You can become invisible to robots. You can also become a spider. That's cool, I guess. But other than that, there isn't really much to talk about. But I'm pretty excited. The game comes out on October the 8th. See you next time.